Quinn.
Don't hurt him.
There you go.
Don't hurt him. I want to send him back one piece back in there.
He's not punching him, Don.
Huh?
I said he's not punching him.
That's worse, switching back and forth. That's worse.
I think it would be worse if he punched him. Well, one technical question. What do you do if Joseph Parker runs all night and doesn't want to engage, just wants to survive and just...
Yeah, be out there, hauling him down. His front knee. Responsible. Chopping down. Joseph Parker is a warrior. Very courageous. He's not coming to run all night. He's coming to test himself. You know what I mean? So, it's going to be good. It's going to be as good as long as it lasts.
Most of Deontay's fights, except for two fights, and most of his fights never even went the distance.
Yeah.
Except Stavern won and the Fury won.
Yeah.
So he's working very hard for Joseph Parker, December 23.
30 seconds.